It's called Girl I Was Once With. She basically fucked us over, so I wrote this song.
Thank you.